Reflecting on the hard times and the preparations, or falling like a skydive to my own destruction. The days of dreaming that I would fly like aviation, and now I'm standing on a sideline with an expectation. I'm staring with eyes that mirror the reflection. You're getting me started to ride by switching the ignition, lighting me up, fueling my drive without a gas station, igniting through the most high. My true combustion is the fire burning inside of me that's been inflaming my sanity and then diminishing my infamy, and also consuming my iniquity and the rekindling of my strategy, further enlightening my faculties, cause of the sparkling of the ability that resides inside of me. So I've been training relentlessly, even though I'm failing repeatedly. The thoughts of quitting is corollary when engaging your destiny, and withdrawing is customary, cause purpose is a commodity only purchased by the minority, but the price paid by the majority. The irony, coach sub me in, I'm stretched out, I'm warmed up, I'm hungry, persuaded, determined, I'm ready to go in. I acquire the fire to riot, inspired, I'm focused, come on sub me in. Been waiting for this moment, I'll kill it, I promise I'll own it, just trust me, let me in. Players think they're in control, like holding a remote, but it's all deception. Irritating me constantly, pushing my buttons, such an irritation. They're toying around, cause they're stuck in the game like it's a PlayStation. Seeking comfort by the system, but troubling, pursuing this consolation. Is it more than symbolism or parable conveyed by another story? This is to get you to listen, to see truth in fable more clearly. I'm communicating through allegory with the imagery that's transcending the fantasies, by the means of analogies, reinforcing reality by pushing a philosophy, that's emanating authenticity, by raising all the fantasies, they're recruiting and ruining, dictating, misleading, corrupting, perverting, misguiding, and taking away from the integrity of the industry and creativity, cause our tales are reduced to a microscopic capacity. I'm taking this opportunity, making it my responsibility, in the midst of all the hostility, by being a testimony. I'm viciously glaring at the enemy, zealously brawling in veracity, fervently combating this blatant tyranny.
Close up me in, I'm stretched out, I'm warmed up, I'm hungry, persuaded, determined, I'm ready to go in. I acquire the fire to riot, inspired, I'm focused, come on sub me in. Been waiting for this moment, I'll kill it, I promise I'll own it, just trust me, let me in. It's time for change, sub me in.
I'm observing, standing in line to join the action. I'm prepping for game time with anticipation. I'm waiting for the right time for substitution, or persisting till I die with determination. I'm mounting until I climb to a culmination of walking where I arrived at my destination, signifying being on my grind cause I'm on a mission. I'm taking out trash with these lines and an exclamation.
Close up me in, I'm stretched out, I'm warmed up, I'm hungry, persuaded, determined, I'm ready to go in. I acquire the fire to riot, inspired, I'm focused, come on sub me in. Been waiting for this moment, I'll kill it, I promise I'll own it, just trust me, let me in. It's time for change, sub me in.